So Tasha, $60 million sounds like a lot to build 12 miles of sidewalks. Can you tell us what all is involved in actually constructing a sidewalk?
Yes, these are not simply sidewalk projects, but some of them are actually road construction projects. Mm-hmm. There is a lot involved, and what is represented here is the full cost of project delivery. There will be design costs, consultant costs associated with the acquisition of right-of-ways, the relocation of utilities, as well as project management oversight and inspection. That is in addition to the actual construction costs associated with each project. Additionally, some of these projects require significant lane widening, even some culvert extensions. Mm-hmm. So these are not simply sidewalk projects, but some of them are actually road construction projects.